puts one right to the foul pole in left field. They said the ball would carry here, and the very first batter's got a dinger.
He's been in even with a bag of air. The ball drilled in the air to right center field. Big, big outfield area. That's going to hit off the base of the wall or over. Goodbye, home run. How about that? John Andreoli gets one. And that's a long fly ball into the power alley in right center field and ties the ball.
Versus 7-1. Never been done before in professional baseball.
And not often when a guy who's 6'8" is looking way up at somebody else. Payoff to Freiman. Misses low.
So just like that, the tallest matchup in pro baseball history came and went.
Josh Zide on the mound. Randolph Odubert at the plate. Breaking ball. Ripped to left. And deep. Teammates spill out of the dugout. It's
the lead, 6-5. Kobayashi is at first. Matsui ready, not running. Up the middle, diving stop, Kikuchi, Sakamoto for the out. Wow!
Ryosuke Kikuchi committed just 4 errors in 141 games last season. And he's a wizard with the glove right between the pitcher's legs. Somewhat of a distraction for the second baseman, but he flips it with his glove to Sakamoto.
Fastball, ground ball, base hit! They've tied it! Kemp is racing for third, and he'll get there! And the Dutch have come back! Jonathan Schoop's third hit, and it's 6-6.
Second and third, one out, and Sherman kind of got off to a fast start. He doubled and homered in his first 2 at-bats. 0 for 3 since.
Line drive, base hit, left field. It'll score both runs.
69 innings.
That one is rolled to short. Sakamoto, Kikuchi, and a double play. Got him. Fastball got him.
Bogart second. They both come across. And the Netherlands is up 4-0. Gregorius rips it. Left center field. That's going to the wall. On a hop. Look at Valentin rolling around third. On his way home. Bertram's throw. In there. That's a triple.
Yeah.
Venezuelan players down on the field.
Bases are left loaded. 1-1. Machado. Batista sitting dead red on 2-0. Hit it out of sight. He got every bit of that one.
Free. Arenado, left center field. It's way back. And gone! 3 runs off the Arenado smash. 6-0 United States. Ozzy, big shot. Left field. Gone! Right there. Must have made some pay for it.
To left,
for a long-awaited first down of the inning. Beltran's going to tag up. Throw comes in at third. And the U.S. is able to get two outs on the play. Boy, did the Americans catch a break there. The fourth run does score, but there are two gone in the inning.
To Buster Posey. High in the air, left center field, looking up, and it is gone!
And it's 1-0 Dominican Republic.
Bob Manny Machado to reach. And now a base hit into right center field. That's the second run of the inning. Going from first to third.
Thank you.
trying to figure out the math as Rivera drills one down the left field line and gone. Sixth inning.
Well, he caught the middle of the plate, and the ball's traveling pretty well. Kikuchi looks like, feels like he got most of it the way he looked at it. Had a great sound. McCutcheon on the run, trying to track it. Times his jump, can't reach it.
Stays put, 0-2. Kinsler toward the left center field gap and hit well. And it is off the wall. Crawford getting waved and now being held at third. Boy, that got out there in a hurry. A one-out double for Kinsler. Broken bat, third base bobbled. Throw to first is in time, but Crawford will score. And it's 2-1 USA. Their feet. Swing and a miss. Strike three, and Team USA will play for it all tomorrow night.
swing and a drive, well hit to center field. Hernandez is back and leaps and it's gone.
Well, there's some of the early offense the U.S. was looking for, and finally a sinker that's up.
On the ground toward the hole, smothered by Lindor. Throws not in time and a run scores. 4-0 U.S.
You just can't appreciate how much ground Lindor caught up to that ball. This is a ridiculous attempt.
3-2. Crawford into right center. That's going to score at least a pair. Arenado scores. Hosmer right behind him. 6-0 U.S.
That's the attitude you got to have when you're on the mound.
Back to Stroman on the mound. Three ground ball outs. Payoff pitch. He struck him out. Marcus Stroman has worked to the minimum through three. Swung on and missed. He got him. For the vacated hole. Over there was Crawford, and he's still able to make the play on Beltran. 3-1. And Baez beats it to the left side. Crawford with all three plays. 1-2-3-5. Chopper to shortstop. Another grand ball out. No hits through six. Pagan strokes an extra base hit into the left field corner. Something for Puerto Rico fans to finally get excited about. Their first base hit of the night. Stroman departs with a 7-0 lead. Took a no-hitter into the seventh and leads to a hero's. Bounced up the middle. Baez, the throw to first, is offline. Arenado scores, 8-0 U.S. The pitch from Robertson's grounded to third base. Arenado's got it. And they're